I'd like to start the next movie. It shows IBEX in orbit around the Earth. IBEX is actually making these measurements from an Earth orbit. It's a very high altitude Earth orbit. We go almost all the way out to the moon, about 50 Earth radii, and then come back in. It takes about a week for IBEX to orbit around the Earth and make a full orbit. Over that week, we're at high altitude for most of the time, measuring these neutral particles, and then we come in close, we downlink our data. Now, we're going to back away from this view, and as we back away from this view, you're going to see that that's the Earth. We're going to now see the orbits of Venus, of Mercury, the Sun itself, and you can see the direction of motion through the local interstellar medium, and painted in the backdrop, you can see these measurements that we've just made of the ribbon. So we're inside a sphere looking around in all directions and measuring these particles coming from all directions. If we back out of that sphere and see it from the outside, you can imagine taking a knife and cutting through that sphere and opening it up and flattening it out onto a page. And that's the sky map that you're seeing, and all of the observations we're going to talk about are in this format.